I want to have twins.
Twins? Are you married?
Yes.
Where's your husband?
He's sitting there.
Please call him. This will make you people to question that pastor will never pray for you if you are not married, isn't it? So now if you want a child, when you're not, how did you marry?
White wedding and patatele malobol.
When was that?
30 November 2017.
So where's your ring? Where's your...
It's at home.
Why you left it?
Because I gained weight.
You gained weight?
Yes.
So when you have a child, how are we going to manage the child? If you are failing to pay rent. Okay. So you pay lobola, you do the wedding.
Yes.
And you were blessed.
Yes.
Where?
Go Grace. Grace Bible Church.
Grace Bible Church. I want to lay my hands on you so that you receive children.
Amen.
I won't say child or twins. I say children. Because if I say twins and your stomach is like this, what will happen to you? You understand? So I'm blessing you. When I'm praying for you, I see a spirit. Spirit must leave my sister. Come on. Out, you demon. Come on. You're free, you people. You have a child. Let me get the, my sister, this lady must pray very serious. You understand? Pray. You people okay. Pray against this spirit that is fighting your finances. You hear me?
Yes.
Yeah, because you are struggling a lot. And, I don't know how I can tell you this because it's coming from, be careful of friends. You hear me? Yeah. And you must live a life of your own house. I don't know how I can tell you this. It will be like I'm trying to make you to call. Be careful of friends. You hear what I'm saying?
Yes, Apostle.
But you live a life of your own house.
Amen.
Don't allow anybody to influence you.
Amen.
You hear me?
Amen.
Whatever you have, you people must manage the way it is. I mean, don't be influenced by any surrounding.
Amen.
So there's a spirit that want to confuse you.
Amen.
You understand? So that you feel like your life is going down. And then, yes, the spirit of Satan is limiting you. But after this prayer, you will have breakthrough.
Amen.